put some wood glue on that and strap it.